Hey, you know this guy?
死人害仆街好忙啊。
Yeah, you're just full of attitude, aren't you? Look, I know the auntie shoe boys are bringing them in. I'm trying to find out why.
No, I don't fucking know him. We don't all know each other.
Satara said you could help me out. Give me something here.
Why didn't you say so? Auntie Shoe has an office in the import-export company on Gold Street. They keep records there. But you tell Satara this makes us even.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks. Heads up, I'm checking up on a lead in Chinatown. I think it's an Auntie Shoe safe house or something. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Okay, keep an eye out for anything we can use related to the stock market hack.
Huh, what are you- Hey guys, can you get over here and- No way.
He's not gone, start looking.
This is promising. Let's see what you're hiding.
You got anything good?
Documents.
You read Chinese?
Nah, but I do read maps and diagrams.
Maps and diagrams of what?
Looks like a floating server farm. Computer nodes, generators. They're in international water somewhere near the China-US cable.
The Pacific Fleet's been chasing boats and submarines away from that thing for years. But that's a lot of wet to cover.
Not when they also feed you coordinates. Thank you, Auntie Shoe Boys.
Great. Now get out of there.
What's the plan, Stan?
Hack the barge. Get an inside peek and maybe find out why Bloom is letting someone use Bellwether on the stock market. Only problem is, it's out of range.
Okay. The barge won't be linked to CTOS and she'll use Chinese protocols. But I've got a fix for you. Easy peasy. I'll patch you in on my side. Just get your phone to a clear location. I'm sending you coordinates to a lighthouse in Marin. Make sure you look around. The view's spectacular, hacker.
Hey, excuse you!